Welcome everyone.
And today we'll be your host for Brooklyn TV.
This week we'll be talking about the upcoming Brooklyn Fair.
How we repainted the climbing frame.
About the Central Zone Athletics.
And the Grip Leadership Conference.
First, to start with the Brooklyn Fair.
The Brooklyn Fair will be held on the 22nd of November from 11 a.m. till 3 p.m.
It'll have loads of cool stuff to do.
Like food stalls.
Bouncy castles.
And entertainment from Zelia and Catherine.
But you need to bring stuff in to sell.
Stuff like filled bottles.
Old clothes.
Old toys.
And crafts.
The more you bring, the more fun it will be.
On the Tui playground, there's a small climbing frame with a very old mural of Tintin on it.
So the leadership team and Bella decided they should paint it to make the school even brighter.
So here are some photos of the team that organised it and the mural. On November, Friday the 13th, we had Central Zone Athletics.
Brooklyn did amazingly in the relays, and won 9 out of 10 of them.
And the Year 5 girls came a close second in their relay.
So that means all our relay teams are going third.
And that's a good 40 people already. Hey Emma and Iris, welcome to Brooklyn TV.
So, first question. What was your favourite activity and explain why?
Connect 4. Because Connect 4, it was actually Connect 8, but we had to go around and interact with all the other students and ask if they could do things like dance ballet or juggle.
So, what is loud noises?
Basically, they two people stand up on the stage and ring.
Nice.
Games like loud charades.
Yeah.
It kind of was, because the people actually trying to guess it were the only ones really talking, but when we were acting out like without words, and then it got loud when they got it right and we screamed.
So, was there still things to say?
Yes, there were. They had badges, but you couldn't wear them, and it was a different one. You could buy it.
Did anybody buy them?
No.
Why
not? There were lots of teacher resources.
And last of all, me and Sela both went to the conference last year. Do you still have the big improv dance at the end?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. That was a part.
So what happened?
Well, they got people up on the stage and they
did
a dance move.
Yeah, they asked them to come up with a dance move, but then in the end, nobody actually came up with their own dance move.
Alright. Alright. Thanks for being Brooklyn TV.
Okay. That's fine.
See ya.
That's it for this week's episode.
We hope you enjoyed it.
See you next week.